Welcome back to the Have You Seen a Podcast YouTube channel. My name is Mason Knight. Sitting across from me is Cash Krause, and this is our YouTube exclusive Indian cinema trailer reaction. So if you guys like what you see here, please be sure to like this video, comment below, subscribe to the channel, and hit that bell notification as we drop videos here every single day. So with that said, Cash, what are we reacting to today?
Today we are reacting to an upcoming Hindi web romantic comedy.
What a mouthful.
Ginny Weds. Sunny.
Ginny Weds.
Coming out, I don't know when this trailer reaction is going to drop, but the film's coming out October 9th.
Yeah, so we're actually ahead of the curve here.
3 days.
3 days, yeah. So we'll probably release this tomorrow.
Yes. It is a romantic comedy film, but it was going to be released in theaters, but... You know, due to that old COVID. That
damn COVID-19. Ruining everything.
It is being released.
Everything.
Straight to Netflix now.
It is. Yep. And it stars Vikrant Mossy and Yami Gautam.
Yeah. At least it's being released.
Yeah.
In India, you know, they'll release their film.
America, we say, no, we're going to push it back.
Push it back a year.
Well, in some cases, 2 years, man.
Oh, you thought you were going to see that in 2020? Now you're seeing it in 2025.
Yeah.
With your grandkids.
The end of 2025.
With your grandkids.
Yeah. By then, it's crazy.
It's ridiculous. Yeah, it's not good. It's so depressing. But yeah, not a whole lot on this.
No.
Just going to jump. Ginny Weds Sunny. It's about, I just read something about the synopsis, but it's about a woman, a headstrong Ginny, meets Sunny, who's arranged marriage.
Okay.
Yeah, and she doesn't like
she
the guy.
She doesn't dig it, so she's got to win him over.
Well, he has to win her over.
Yes, her mom.
Yeah. Yeah. All right, let's get into it. Ginny Weds Sunny.
उसके बाद एक बार रेस्टोरेंट खुल जाए तो उसको भी चलाएंगे और अपनी लाइफ को भी.
हमें एटलीस्ट एक साल तक इस तरह मिलना चाहिए, and then we should take a decision.
और अगर एक साल बाद ऐसा ना लगा तो?
तो नहीं करेंगे.
आपका नाम गीता होना चाहिए था.
क्यों?
कर्म कर.
What is that haircut?
फल की चिंता मत कर.
The Johnny Bravo haircut.
It's the highest pompadour I've ever seen. तुझे क्या तकलीफ
है? ऐसे लड़के तो लेके आते हो, गोबर देते हो और एक्सपेक्ट करते हो केक समझ के खा लूं.
मैं आपको कितनी बार बोल चुकी हूँ मुझे लव मैरिज करनी है यार किससे
तेरे तो कुछ नहीं होना
भैया तो कॉफी देना
एक ही देना आप ये पी लो मस्त ड्रिंकिंग पाउडर डाल के बनवाई है मैंने
अब भैया हो
समझा कर यार पाई था मुझे
आपकी असुविधा के लिए खेद है
अब तो मैं खीर भी बनाऊंगा और गिन्नी को तेरी भाभी और आपकी बहू भी कसम पैदा करने वाले की
ओए ऐ मेरीयां कसमा क्यों खा रहे हैं
तुसी कल्ले पैदा कीता है ओनू
ओए कॉफी पिलाएगा
लाइन मार रहे हो
नहीं मैं तो बस बाय द वे पूछ रही
पिक्चर इतनी खराब है कि तू मुझे देख रहा है
तुम इतनी क्यूट हो कि मैं पिक्चर नहीं देख रहा
सावन में लग गई आग दिल
There it is. Another dance song.
It's a few.
Ooh, the shot.
ये गंदी लाइनें मारना नहीं छोड़ेगा ना तू?
तू हाँ बोल दे. अभी के अभी छोड़ दूँगा.
हम एक दूसरे को समझते हैं ना. ऐसा कोई
समझ. There's a minute left.
Threw us off there. Thought that was the end of it.
Confusion दूर हो जाए ना. बस एक बार बता दी. आपकी बेटी का और मेरा पहले से कोई मैच था नहीं वो दूध है तो मैं खट्टा नींबू फट के ना जिंदगी का पनीर बन गया आप क्यों नहीं समझ रहे मेरी बात
तो हम पंजाबियों के पास और है ही क्या एक इमोशंस एक पनीर
आज ना सोया सारी रात दिल मेरा
गिनी तूने ना मुझे मना किया था इसलिए आज तक मैंने तेरी मम्मी को ना तेरे बारे में बताया नहीं है ये कौन था छोटा भीम आपकी बेटी क्या शादी कर रही है म्यूजिकल चेस खेल रही है
मम्मा आप कैसे जानते हो सनी को
ले उसके पापा और मैं योगा करते हैं
ओ माता बस क्या योगा योगा लगा रखा है यहाँ लाइफ भुजंगासन हो गई है
Why does a movie like that need a 3-minute trailer? That's my question.
I don't know. Why? I think you could have summed that up
in 30 seconds.
65 seconds. Yeah.
It does not need... We thought it was over at a minute 40 in, and it was halfway through.
It was halfway through. We still had a solid minute left of that trailer.
Oh, well, not my kind of film.
No, for not, sure. not mine either. We're not huge romantic comedy kind.
No.
I do like Vikrant Mossy, though. He's a Massey. He's a great actor.
Yeah. Why? it's the guy never has any problem with arranged marriage.
He's always like, I don't care who it is. Yeah, he's like, sign me up. If they're halfway decent,
I can't get a gal, so I'll fucking marry anyone.
Anyone at this.
Because it's always the woman who's, but the guy's like, no, I'm fucking sure. No, I've never met her before. I'm
love? I don't know what love is.
Yeah, they're immediately in love with these women.
They are. And
he is in love with her. He knows nothing.
And she's like, I'd rather not.
I want to have a love marriage. And mom said no.
Not an arranged marriage. I mean, but can you blame her? That's the thing.
Yes. I mean, no, I can't. Oh. I mean, yes, I see what you're saying. Yeah, I can't. No, I can't see an arranged marriage working in any kind of scenario.
Ever. It'd be insane. Like forcing... Yeah, it's such a crazy.
It's a hard concept to wrap our Western minds.
Yeah,
because it's just like, yeah, it's like, why are you doing it?
Right.
Why are we doing this?
Yeah. Like,
what's the point? Wait, why? What's the besides tradition? Like, why the fuck are
outside we, of tradition? Yeah, I don't.
There's no to force yourself to be someone for fucking 50 years.
But it looks like in this scenario, it looks like it does pay off.
Well, we don't know that. 30, she could be very
unhappy. It's a rom-com.
She could be very
Trust me. They're going to fall in love.
It'd be very odd if they didn't wind up. Yeah,
imagine they just hated each other at the end. It's like a marriage story.
Or it just shows 20 years later and they're just fucking miserable.
They're miserable. They're getting a divorce.
They have kids, but they never loved each other. They don't love the kids anymore. They don't.
They're in the process of divorce.
It's exactly what you'd think would happen in an
arranged marriage.
Yeah. Just loveless.
There were some bright colors, some musical numbers there.
Of course, we might bring you gotta, up an ad. You gotta sell the soundtrack, the discography. Let me go down. I'll guess there's what three songs.
Five. Probably. I'm gonna guess
five.
Okay. Five. I'm telling you, five seems to be the number of.
It's songs right around five film. Or three. Yeah,
there's never three to five many, every yeah. time.
Yeah, they know what they want.
Of course, Sony Music. They're gonna. Promote the living shit out of these songs too. So.
Yeah. Well, the music's probably gonna do better than the film now that it's on mm-hmm. Netflix. You'd have to assume.
Well, and that's the thing too. I've noticed Indian culture; they really do like their music and film because that's what they do. It's kind of like
Hamilton
for like musicals here, where you listen to great.
Yeah. If every movie was Hamilton,
exactly. Yeah.
Like they don't want to see. Yeah, in my mind, they don't want to see a movie unless there's a soundtrack that goes with it.
Yes. Yes, at least in Bollywood or these big Hindi films.
Yeah, that's sure. not definitely not the case for
in Malayalam or Tamil. Yeah,
where it's Telugu. All, it's not a soundtrack, it's a score. So yeah. I'm sure there's not a lot of people going back and wanting listening to listen to, that, to yeah. the score Jollicoe. Although the Jollicoe was amazing, that it was, score. It was I would go score. And listen to it to kind of get me pumped up maybe.
Yeah.
Maybe go on a big hunt.
Oh, jeez.
And you listen to Jollicoe.
Yeah, that's actually a good idea.
But yeah, that is Ginny Weds Sunny. Let us know what you think about it. It's coming out in 3 days. So if you watch it, give us your quick review on it.
Yeah, let us know because we're probably not going to review this.
Probably not.
Probably not.
Well, how long is that bad boy? Got to be a long time.
No time frame.
That's bad.
It's probably a 2.5 hour film.
At least.
Yeah, for sure.
All right.
All righty. Well, that is our reaction to Ginny Weds Sunday. If you guys like what you've seen here, please be sure to like this video. Comment below. Subscribe to the channel. Hit that bell notification as we drop videos here every single day. If you guys want to listen to our podcast where we do movie reviews, TV show reviews, we do it all. Spotify, iTunes, SoundCloud, Google Play, and Stitcher. You can find our podcast, Have You Seen It? SCENE. Social media pages, Twitter, Seen It Podcast. Cash is on Twitter. That's just Cash. Instagram, Have You Seen It? Facebook, Have You Seen It Podcast. Thank you so much for watching and listening. My name is Mason Knight. That is Cash Krause, and until next time.
Bye.